You guys mind if we throw it back for a little bit? So this song was one that I wrote kind of as a letter to my younger self. And this younger self was very insecure and not sure who she was yet. Didn't have a lot of people who believed in her. She didn't really believe in herself.
I believe in you! And,
these are all the things that I would have told that little girl. Hold on to anything just so you